sands on golden sand and watches the ship.